When you and I came to know Christ, we tend to think, because we're free agents, Americans, we think that it was all my decision to come to know Christ. The only reason why you came to know Jesus Christ is because the Father drew you to him. The Holy Spirit was active in your life, knocking, pulling, tenderizing, drawing you to him. So it is both your choice and a sovereign act of God.